Hey guys, I'm Coach Jack and welcome to the ASA Skill School. This week we're going to be learning passing. Passing is one of the most important elements of the modern game, but if you keep practicing, it's easy to perfect. There are three main types of passing. The first is inside foot, second, outside foot, and the third one is a dribble pass. Today, we're going to be talking about inside foot. If you're right footed like me, there's a few things you can keep in your mind. Step, balance, swing, follow through. Let me show you how to dunk. The world is what you make of it. You fill it up and break it till the pieces inside you. The pieces inside. Good luck, keep practicing. See you in the next video.